Suicide, the act of killing oneself. The cause? Sometimes, no one may ever know. The only thing they will see is the end result itself. Another life lost, when in reality, no one actually wants to die. They just want the pain to end. Suicide is complex, caused by a variety of factors. Factors like untreated clinical depression and substance abuse. Signs of suicidal thoughts include talking about death and being a burden to others, hopelessness, withdrawal from people, risky behavior, and getting the tools for suicide.
Take me to the rooftop. I wanna see the world when I stop breathing.
What's happening? Why are you getting such low grades?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Is it because you've been on your phone too much?
I don't.
Stop saying you don't know. What's wrong? I don't understand you anymore.
They often stop caring because what's the point, right?
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just tired now. I didn't get enough sleep last night.
Oh, okay. Well, just know that I'm right here for you.
They often use the excuse of being tired because everyone is tired. It is also an easy way for people to not question them. However, it is important to note that they are actually tired physically, mentally, and emotionally. People experiencing suicidal thoughts may also act anxious, agitated, and reckless along with extreme mood swings. Less obvious suicide warning signs include any unusual changes in behavior, changing of sleeping patterns, emotional distance, and physical pain.
I'm not okay. I feel so scattered. Don't say I'm all that matters. Leave me. Days are full. If you need.
See you later, okay?
Yeah. Goodbye. Don't forget I love you.
See me. You better hurry. I'm leaving soon.
Suicidal thoughts paralyze, crippling the victim, cutting the airway, and choking them until they seek help, or the inevitable happens. Some people might also experience a sudden calmness that gives them enough motivation to commit the act.
We're just trying to help you.
I don't care.
Once they have committed suicide, the pain no longer exists for them. Instead, it is passed on. Passed on to family and close friends.
We're just trying to help you.
It remains eternal, traced in bittersweet memories and between the what-ifs and should-haves. Suicide is an act you cannot take back.
Sorry.